A mysterious new drug spreading through London has led to an increase in violence. Morgan and the others board a train for Russia. However, their train is attacked by unknown assailants. Injured in the crash, Morgan, Jack, and Eleanor lie helpless in the snow as Rasputin approaches.